Actress Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chandel is once again in hot water for a post on Twitter. Her account on the microblogging website now stands suspended, though a snapshot of her original tweet that kicked off the controversy is still doing the rounds online. Rangoli reportedly posted what is being considered as hate tweets aimed at a community from her blue tick handle, which prompted the suspension of account. Following the tweet that led to Rangoli's account being suspended, filmmaker Reema Kakti wrote to Mumbai police demanding action. "Mumbai police, could you please look into this and take action? Isn't it this spreading fake news and inciting hatred and violence against certain people?" Actress Kubra Seth also wrote that she had blocked Rangoli and filed a report to Twitter. "I have blocked Rangoli and reported her to Twitter. This kind of hate mongering is irresponsible," tweeted the actress on her verified account. Kangana Ranaut's sister, Rangoli Chandel, is an acid attack survivor who is known to take up issues on the actress' behalf on social media. She has also regularly taken on Bollywood personalities over a number of varied issues. In the past, she has fired salvos at Kangana's colleagues including Hrithik Roshan, Alia Bhatt, Tapsee Pannu, Ananya Pandey and Karan Johar.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.